Hi, my name is BJ Meyer, product specialist here at Caterpillar, and today I want to talk to you about the all-new M-Series family of compact wheel loaders. The 910M, 914M, and the brand new 918M feature improvements in performance, operator comfort, and fuel efficiency with Cat patented technology and industry-first features. On the M-Series, we've increased capacity for better stability, lowered the max engine RPM to improve fuel efficiency, and added standard features such as eco mode, auto engine idle shutdown, and an on-demand cooling fan to really improve fuel efficiency. We've also improved operator comfort and added features such as the rear view camera to improve visibility. Now let's take a closer look at this 918M behind me. We've designed the M-Series compact wheel loader family from tip to tail to best fit your application. We've got a wide range of work tools, so no matter what job you're doing, we've got the right solution for you. Our Performance Series buckets have 8 to 10% higher fill factors and 15% quicker fill times to maximize your performance. We've also integrated things such as the spill guard on the top of the bucket to really protect your vital components and funnel that material away, lowering your operating costs. We've also got a flat top to allow the operator to see when that bucket is level to the ground, making it easier on the operator to do his job. Now, no matter what type of work tool you have, we've got options to make it fit on this machine, whether it be pin-on, integrated tool carrier coupler, or the ISO coupler, we've got the solution for you. We also have available screw-to-connect work tool fittings, which makes connecting the work tool hydraulic hoses a breeze. As you screw them together, they're going to relieve the pressure, so you're not fighting with those hydraulic hoses trying to connect them to the machine. Standard on the M-Series compact wheel loader family is the optimized Z-Bar, which gives you the best features of the traditional Z-Bar with the aggressive dig forces with the parallelism of an IT machine. Also available on the 910M and 914M is the high lift option for those applications where you really need that additional lift height. Now, the true differentiator on the M-Series family of compact wheel loaders is the electro-hydraulic controls, which improve operator comfort with the low-effort multifunction joystick that lowers the operator fatigue and comes with industry-first features such as adjustable lift and tilt responsiveness that allow the operator to customize the machine response based on their application or their preference. To help maximize operator efficiency, we have available both lift and tilt kickouts that can be activated from within inside the cab. On the 918M, we have programmable in-cab kickouts that can be set from the push of a button without having to get out of the cab. Also on the 918M, we have cylinder snubbing, which lowers the speed of the work tool as it reaches the end of its stroke, really helping to maintain material and lower the wear and tear on the components. Now, the M-Series family of compact wheel loaders are great for running hydromechanical work tools with standard features such as continuous flow that is easy to activate using the multifunction joystick, which is great for running rotary tools such as snow blowers or brooms. We've also got a high flow option on the 914 and the 918M, which is both high flow and high pressure for running those really demanding hydromechanical work tools. Also available are both 3-valve and 4-valve hydraulic options. So no matter what the work tool, we have the solution for you. Standard on the M-Series is dedicated pumps. And so what does that mean? That means you have the ability to multifunction so you can both lift and steer at the same time without reducing your performance. With the intelligent high-stat transmission, you have truly independent control of engine speed with your right foot and ground speed with your left foot. Caterpillar is the only one that offers the ability to adjust the high stat responsiveness, so that forward, neutral, reverse responsiveness. So if you want more run out, you can adjust that, or if you want the machine to stop on a dime, you can make it do that. So really goes back to operator preference and the application. To help save you money, we have available rim pull control, which matches the torque going to the tires to the underfoot conditions. So with the push of a button, you can reduce the amount of torque going to the tires based on the traction to the ground, reducing tire slippage and ultimately reducing your operating costs. Now, when using hydromechanical work tools such as a broom, continuous flow is complemented by the fully adjustable ground speed control, also known as creep control. The operator can set the desired ground speed independent from engine speed to maximize performance using any type of rotary work tool. Now let's talk about the best seat on the job site, the cab of the new M-Series compact wheel loader. This cab has easy to reach functions, that ergonomic layout, a multi-function joystick that includes your forward, neutral, reverse, third function, speed range, continuous flow, and diff lock, all on a single joystick. A large, easy to read display. For added security, we have a coded start option using the keypad in the headliner. It has great 360 degree visibility, and for operator comfort, a heated air suspension seat. The M-Series cab is quiet, comfortable, and has great visibility, making your choice easy. Moving around to the right side of the machine, I'm going to open up all three access doors that can open independently from each other. And you can see, for great service access, the fenders raise up with the access doors as well. Now, we understand that making maintenance easy means that it's going to get done. And so we've included all the routine maintenance items on the right side of the engine. You've got your fuel fill, your coolant level, fuel filter, engine oil filter, all your routine maintenance items are on this side of the machine. We also include a standard electric priming pump for your fuel filter. So no more having to pre-fill that filter. You turn the key to the on position, and that filter is going to prime itself. All three M-Series models include a Cat C4.4 engine that meets EPA Tier 4 Final and EU Stage 4 emission standards. Now with that, you do need to use ultra-low sulfur diesel and diesel exhaust fluid. Now this system is completely passive in nature. It manages itself so you don't have to. You fill it with fuel, you fill it with diesel exhaust fluid, and you go to work. Now with the larger displacement Cat C4.4 engine, all the hydraulic components have been sized to run at a lower engine speed, which means lower wear and tear on components, a quieter machine, and better fuel efficiency. The diesel exhaust tank is located on the right side of the machine, and you can access it through this compartment door. It's a 5-gallon tank, and there's an indicator in the cab that'll alert you when that diesel exhaust fluid level is low. You can either fill it from a bulk tank or from a small container, whatever you have available at your job site. Now with the addition of DEF fluid, upon shutdown, the machine is going to purge the DEF fluid out of the system and back to the reservoir. Now we've incorporated a stay alive relay that will allow the machine to continue to purge the DEF fluid even when you turn off the master disconnect. So you'll see the light will stay active for the full purge cycle, ensuring that all the DEF fluid makes it back to the reservoir before it completely shuts the machine down. As you can see, the new M-Series compact wheel loaders are packed with value-added features to maximize your performance, increase your comfort, and lower your operating cost. We want to win your business, and we invite you to visit one of our local Cat dealers to demo one of these machines today. Now let's get to work.